My name is Sal Khan. I'm the founder and faculty of the Khan Academy, and we're trying to educate the world.
Welcome to the presentation on Basic Edition.
But in August of 1789, they've already done their version of the Declaration of Independence. And the process is called photosynthesis.
I was tutoring my cousins, literally, and I had to kind of figure out a way to scale myself up, so I started recording YouTube videos, and I started making little software modules for them, but I made it so anyone could use them, and started getting a lot of traction.
What Sal Khan has done is amazing. He's taken all this material and broken them down into little 12-minute lectures. I use it myself to remind myself of things. I have children who like it, so I was super happy he came up and we got to talk about where does he go now? How can my foundation help him pursue this dream and connect it up with the other great things going on the internet?
I want it to be a standalone virtual school where anyone in the world who wants to learn anything can go there, start from the basics, progress as far as they need to go, get feedback, get assessment, get practice. And eventually I want it to actually become the operating system for what goes on in the classroom, where every student's allowed to work at their own pace and the teacher actually becomes more of a mentor or a coach.
So I see Sal Khan as a pioneer in an overall movement to use technology to let more and more people learn things, know where they stand. It's the start of a revolution.
All the videos are all free. Openly accessible, www.khanacademy.org.
I think it's a huge contribution. Everybody should check it out.